Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. 2.5 weeks ago, we travelled to Southampton at St Mary's Stadium and we drawn 1-1 at Southampton. That was a good day out that way, even though the ground was like Derby and Middlesbrough reminded me of. Anyway, time to move on to midweek action. Last weekend, unfortunately, our Ipswich game was postponed due to Storm Barbet that flooded the Don Street near to the ground. That's why it got called off for safety reasons. Nothing to do with pitch. The York Stadium didn't get flooded at all. But anyway, we are back at the York Stadium tonight against Coventry City at the York Stadium. Score prediction is going to be a tough test. I think a narrow 2-1 win. Jordan Hilker will score, and I don't know who for Coventry City. I don't know who to get Rotherham a winner. I don't know. Ollie Rathbone to get a winner, I think. So, yes, guys. Good news that Ipswich at home will has now be rescheduled to 7th of November. So that's good news, isn't it? At least it's not after Christmas or whatever. So anyway then guys, enjoy the video. I will see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video.
Is, isn't it?
Jane and then
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Hi. Yeah.
And welcome to the AC Lyon Stadium, home of Rotherham United for this Steinberg Championship fixture. It's the Villas versus Coventry City. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Coventry City who have made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this evening. We'd also like to welcome our sponsors this evening, match sponsor Carlsberg UK, and the show of the day sponsor, the RNN Group. And of course our flag bearers, who are from Wickersley Youth Under 8s. One of them is Freddie. He's celebrating his 8th birthday today. Happy birthday, Freddie. There's also a welcome tonight to our centre circle flag bearers, whose children and families affected by the recent floods in South Yorkshire. And finally, a welcome to our ball kids who are from Brimsworth Whitehill Girls Juniors FC, Rotherham United Academy, and Rotherham Schoolboys Select. So, let's take a look at tonight's teams, starting with our visitors, Coventry City. In goal, number 13, Ben Wilson. Number 2, Lewis Binks. Number 3, Jay De Silva. Number 3, Carl McFancy. Number 9, Ellis Sims. Number 14, Ben Sheaf. Number 22, Joe Latifoniere. Number 24, Matt Cotton. Number 26, Yassine Ayari. Number 27, Milan van Aerik. Number 28, Josh Eccles. And on the bench tonight for Coventry City are number 40, Bradley Collins. Number 4, Bobby Thomas. Number 7, Tashishiro Sakamoto. Number 10, Callum O'Hare. Number 11, Haji Wright. Number 15, Liam Kitchen. And number 21, Jake Bidwell. Number 41, Damian Lusala. Number 49, Justin Obikwu. And now your very own brother, South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, number 1, sponsored by Club Tropicana, Victor Johansson. Number 2, sponsored by Beacook Scaffolding, Dexter Lambekisa. Number 3, sponsored by PHE Decorating Limited, Colin Bramall. Number 7, sponsored by Rapids Gips, Kafu. Number 10, sponsored by Keely Horton Advanced Skincare Specialist, Jordan Hugill. Number 14, sponsored by renowned recruitment, Fred Onyedinma. Number 18, sponsored by A.R. Mayer and Sons, Ollie Rathbone. Number 21, sponsored by the Turmeric Company, Lee Peltier. Number 23, sponsored by J.M. Ross Windows and Doors, Sean Morrison. Number 27, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Chris Teeny. Number 30, sponsored by the EI Group, Arvin Appiah. And on the bench tonight for the Millers are number 26, Dylan Phillips, sponsored by Huey Construction. Number 8, sponsored by the RGH Group, Sam Clucas. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Roper, Tom Eaves. Number 12, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. Number 22, sponsored by the iMotion Gym, Hakeem O'Dolphin. Number 28, sponsored by Valley Commons, Sebastian Ravan. Number 29, sponsored by Guardian Electrical, Sam Nombe. Number 35, sponsored by J.M. Ross Windows and Doors, Kieran McGuckin. ACL New York Stadium. Once again, thank you to tonight's sponsors, the match sponsor Carlsberg UK, shirt of the day sponsor the R&N Group. So come on, get behind the lads as the countdown to kickoff begins. Decisions. It's half time here at the ASU New York Stadium. The score is Millers 0, Coventry City 0. Now, today we have another one of our half time Meet the Mayor penalty shootouts. A number of lucky supporters have been plucked from the crowd at random to try and beat our lovable resident club mascot, Miller Bear, from the penalty spot. Please do give them a massive roar of encouragement. Now, tickets are available for the forthcoming Skybet Championship game here at the ACL New York Stadium against Queen's Park Rangers on Saturday the 4th of November. Kickoff is at 3 p.m. Tickets are priced from £25 for adults with a range of concession prices available. There will be price increases from 12 noon on the day of the game. The Millers also have a major Skybet Championship away game at Hillsborough against Sheffield Wednesday on Sunday the 29th of October, kickoff at 1 p.m. Tickets are priced £27 with a range of concession prices available. Tickets for this fixture are on general sale and will go off sale at 12 noon on Friday the 27th of October.
Here we go. Manchester.
Miller's substitution, sponsored by KFC Amway's manager, coming off is number 30 on the pie, sponsored by the EI Group. And coming on is number 28, Sebastian Brennan, sponsored by Balicon. Coming off is number 24, McGovern, being replaced by number 11, Hadjie Wright. Commentary City substitution, sponsored by Casey Amway's management. Coming off is number 26, Yasin Ayari, being replaced by number 7, Tatsuhiro Sakamoto. Also coming off, number 22, Joel Antipania, being replaced by number 10, Callum O'Hare. And number 5, Carl McFadden, being replaced by number 4, that's Bobby Thomas.
Thank you.
couple of substitutions sponsored by KCM Waste Management. Coming off as number 21, Lee Peltier, sponsored by the Tannery Company. Coming on is number 22, Hakeem Dolphin, sponsored by the Foundation Team. A minimum of 7 minutes additional time, sponsored by De Facto for smarter financial decisions.
Hello guys, it's time to end this match day experience from last night. Well, what a fantastic win against Coventry City last night. 2-0 win. Wow, second win of the season. So last night we just went straight down to the New York Stadium, didn't we? Going ground at 7 p.m. We watched both teams warming up, listened to teams announcements and all that. And then both teams come out of the tunnel. And what do I think to the game? Thought first half were a bit poor, but Coventry were a bit decent side in first half. So second half, the Millers was absolutely excellent in second half. We scored by Lee Peltier in the 50th summit minute, and then our second scorer was by Ollie Rathbone at 93rd minute. That was an amazing goal from him last night. I'm just happy we won last night. So yes, guys, we clapped him off at the end and we just went home. I forgot to show you Grogov, so I'll have to show you on the next matchday experience video, which I'll explain in a minute. So anyway, the guys, next up for Rotherham United is a trip to Hillsborough at Sheffield Wednesday on Sunday this week at 1 o'clock kickoff. Yes, I am going to Hillsborough on Sunday, so look out for that on Monday night. So anyway, the guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all on Sunday when we check on Sheffield Wednesday at Hillsborough. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.